It's been my privilege to be the inaugural director of the University of South Australia Cancer Research Institute. We developed the Institute initially using researchers from three groupings. One was pharmacy, where we have researchers developing new anti-cancer drugs, and others looking at biomarkers for diseases like prostate cancer to better diagnose the disease, but also to be able to reveal the prognosis which will guide treatment. The second grouping was based on precision health, where large genetic databases are used to identify risk factors for cancer. And that grouping also contains researchers in cancer epidemiology, where we can look at the impact of programs such as screening programs. The final group is a clinical translation group, and there are three major clusters in that. One is a nursing cancer research group. The second is a radiation group based on medical physics, and they model radiation dosimetry. And the third group is my psycho-oncology group, looking at supportive care in cancer, rural disparities and survivorship issues. We have added to this other researchers from the Future Industries Institute and psychologists from the McGill campus that are focusing on cancer research as well. Two new groups in 2018 that were formed is a Indigenous cancer research group led by Alex Brown that'll come into our new building. And also we're developing a research capability for when the proton accelerator comes to Adelaide in a couple of years' time. All of this is to fulfil our mission, which is to lead cancer research with foresight for the benefit of society.